appreciate your help. danger and fear.
Sorry, that's not good enough.
Rabbits all over the place. Just get the little bomb.
Where the hell you been?
Been trying to reach you.
Got a job for you. You remember the Grand View Hotel? That shithole we pulled. Okay, listen. So we need to get our boy back before Jacob turns him. Head to the Grand View.
Wasn't sure you'd come back.
The music in there with this tape.
But I guess you're full of surprises. All right, calm down. Head up to the Shallow, kill all the Chosen, wire the place with explosives, and burn it to the fucking ground.
Thank you.
Target acquired. Weapons on.
Okay, kid. Eli here. Got you on the cameras. Grandview's a straight shot north of there. Get moving.
Eyes open. There's choppers in the area. Place is a goddamn fortress.
Culture and technology has improved us. It's brought us to our knees. If our ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed. They would be sickened, and they would be angry. We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong. We must look to our past when life was simple and hard. Basic survival. That's when we were at our best. You see, the world has become soft, weak. We have sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear. We no longer hunt for our food, search for our water, or make fire. We're no longer hungry, thirsty, or cold. We're no longer alive.
No, it's not.
The solution is war.
War
force will bring out our best. Treasonous will bring us life.
Ungrateful for the mercy that we have shown you.
Eyes open. There's choppers in the area. Place is a goddamn fortress.
We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong. We must look to our past when life was simple and hard. Basic survival. That's when we were at our best. You see, the world has become soft, weak. We have sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear. Ancient men were killers. They were tenacious. They were strong. Now what are we? Passive, lazy, weak. Culture and technology hasn't improved us. It's brought us to our knees. If our ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed. They would be sickened. and they will be angry. We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong. We must look to our past when life was simple and hard. Basic survival. That's when we were at our best. You see, the world has become soft, weak. We have sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear. We no longer hunt for our food, search for our water, or make fire. We're no longer hungry, thirsty, or cold. We're no longer alive.
What is the worst thing solution you could ever
war. War will bring out our best. War will bring us life.
It's traitorous. Treasonous. Ungrateful for the mercy that we have shown you.
Are you ready to defend Eden's Gate? There! Are you? The weak will take everything from us!
Go for it!
What is the worst thing you could ever be? No, it's not. It's not what you think. You're traitorous.
that a pretty sight? Good fucking riddance. You gotta understand something, Deb. No one comes back from Jacob's chair the same. I've seen it. Firsthand. You go in one way, and you come out another. Eli thinks you're clear, but only time will tell. Anyhow, plenty more to do back at the Wolf's Den. Stop by if you're around, and thanks, Deb, for all you've been doing.
Mm-hmm.